Hello, welcome to Leesville High School's open house / orientation virtual video. One, let me apologize that we can't meet face to face as originally planned. Open house was going to be on August 19th from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. The decision was made not to have anybody in the building with the rising numbers, and then the idea to protect our school as we try to launch and open on August 20th, which is this Friday. This video has a wealth of information for you. I hope you don't find it too long, too boring, and everything else. But in this video, you're going to find information such as how to access our social media platforms, to include our YouTube channel and our Facebook page. Also, how to access our Remind and our Leesville High School website. Included in this video is also a tutorial on how to navigate the Leesville High School website, whether it's looking for things like the school calendar or option plans, handbooks, student change request forms, parent-teacher compact, student progress center, or even parent command center. All that's going to be included in the tutorial as well. And then the last thing you'll find in this video is just a general tour of the facilities. Whether you're a kid coming here and you're getting off at the bus drop or your parent pickup, parent drop off, you know, where do you go when you come into the building? And just a quick general tour. Again, I want to apologize that we can't be here face to face for this open house, but it's always best to stay err on the side of caution. Speaking of caution, I know there's a lot of political things going on there about mask and not mask. Our job is to be here at Leesville High School. Our job is to teach and our job is to learn. So whatever hinders that progress is very counterintuitive to what we were trying to accomplish here. Let's all do our part. Let's mask up. Let's come to school. The biggest barometer for success is face-to-face interaction. So I need you, the students here. Parents, I need your encouragement. Please encourage your kids to wear a mask and let's just follow the rules so we can launch off and have a decent school year. And let's get back to a sense of normalcy. If you guys have any questions along the way, Leesville High School's doors are always open. Our phone lines are always up. Please feel free to call 337-239-3464. You guys have a wonderful and blessed day. Thank you. So one of the most common questions we get at Leesville High School is, how do we access information, or how are you guys disseminating or publicizing information that's going to help us out as a student or parent at Leesville High School? I'm going to show you the easiest way to do it. So first thing, log on the internet. And in the browser up here, we're going to type up the address, which is lhs.bpsb.us. Hit that, and that pops the Leesville High School page. In the Leesville High School page, the next place you're going to go down to is you're going to scroll down to Quick Links. See if you can see that. Scroll down to Quick Links where you're going to hit the LHS Handbook. Once the LHS Handbook pops up, at the very end of our handbook are all these scan codes. You know, everybody nowadays has a smartphone and all this other stuff. This is how easy this is. So say you want to access our YouTube channel. Click your camera, open your camera up, and put it right here on the YouTube Scan Me. Next thing, your thing will pop up, open in YouTube, and there you have it. There goes access to our Wampus Cat channel right there. Alright? So, well, what about your Facebook page or your website? Well, we've already put up the website. So what about your Facebook page? How do I access that? Put your camera right here on that part of it. Don't open Facebook in Safari. Yes, please. And then it'll go to your Facebook page right there. Of course, I don't want to show you my login information and all that, but that's where it'll go to Facebook. And then the final question is, well, you know, what about Remind? Once again, you can scan it right here on the Remind. Click up top, and boom, opens up to the Leesville High School Remind. It shows the class code and the class you can join for Leesville High School.
Accessing Leesville High School's website is as easy as going to lhs.bpsb.us. Once here, you will reach a plethora of information, limited but not including our overall parent center, where you will go to check your students' grades, You'll even scroll down a little bit further. You'll have access to our school calendar, any upcoming events, anything that's going on, you'll access through there. We also have for you a link right here for the Leesville High School Handbook. And in this handbook is everything that a student needs to know as far as what are the rules, expectation, things like that for while they are at school. Also have a link to the schedule change request form right here. This is where a student will click the link to get to the Google form, the Google Doc, to be able to request any issues or changes within their schedule. We also have the parent-teacher compact right here that is listed. It kind of gives you a breakdown of everything a student is responsible for. As a student, what are they agreeing to? As a parent, what are they agreeing to? And as a teacher, what are they agreeing to within the classroom as far as technology goes? You also have Vernon Parish School Board Device Use Agreement. So this is an agreement that is made with the school board as far as what the acceptable use is for the Chromebooks that the students now have. Student Progress Center is also the link that you can click on so that parents, you're able to access and log in to view your students' grades, absences, things like that, anything that's going on with them. We also have a Parent Command, also gets you there to the same route. Coming back up here, we also have access to your lunch menus. And eventually the idea is whenever we get this new to LHS tab going, you'll have any type of information for a new student. What we would like to take a look at right now is your campus map. This campus map will help any new or incoming student with any type of information that they're needing as far as where something might be located within the school. That's the outside of the school. Now we can also view the map with classroom numbers. So if you are an incoming or new student, you're not sure as far as where to go, on your schedule that you received that has room numbers on it, and room numbers indicate where you will be at for that class period. So for instance, if you have a 600 number for a classroom, that will be found on the 600 hall. We also call that like quote unquote freshman hall. If you have 500 numbers, they're found in front of or beside the auditorium and behind the auditorium. And then first and second floor are pretty easy. If it's a first floor number, it's a 100 number. If it's a second floor number, it is a 200 number that can be found there. You have the cafeteria, ROTC building, and things like that that are also found right there. Any type of your first day forms that we will be handing out, we'll have them linked right here so that you're able to access that as well if your student is not able to be here or is not bringing the paperwork home that needs to be signed and filled out. Another quick link to get to the dress code policy that we have here at Leesville High School so that they're able to know what is and is not acceptable. This has been updated to include the black khaki pants, black and or khaki pants for this school year. Just take a look at everything that goes on through there to get you better familiar with what the rules, what's acceptable here at Leesville High School. We highly encourage you to just take a moment, visit lhs.vpsb.us and take a stroll around our website so that you will have the most up-to-date information that is available.
Good afternoon. We're going to start this tour of the day, a day in the life of a Leesville High School student as they report to school from the bus drop-off. The bus drop-off is on the south side of the building, right across the baseball field. This is where the bus will drop your students off as they come to Leesville High School.
That area is located right here on your map.
So, as your student gets dropped off the bus at Leesville High School, they're going to walk through the main cafeteria, the cafeteria right here, through these two double doors. As they walk through this cafeteria in here, there will be some metal detectors that they'll have to go through, and they'll have to check their bags and everything else. And then they'll walk right in here to the cafeteria here at Leesville High School.
Located right here on your map.
There are certain spots and places that kids are allowed to roam in the morning, and that'll be highlighted on the map in this next shot. There's really just the main hall, the lobby on the first floor, the main hall all the way to the auditorium lobby, cafeteria as well. So as you look at the cafeteria and you look up the stairs right here, to the left is the two-story building. Let's walk into the two-story building.
The first floor is highlighted right here on your map.
The two-story building here is a direct blueprint between the first floor and then the second floor upstairs. Where there's a bathroom upstairs, there's a bathroom downstairs. There are three stairwells for students to get to their classes. And if you are curious about room numbers, any student that has a room number, say 100, that denotes that that room is located on the first floor of the two-story building. There are student restrooms located right here at the corner of the first floor. I would say that this would be the northwest corner of the first floor, which means where there's a bathroom down here, there's also one upstairs. Once again, in the two-story building, there are stairwells in three corners of the building. Please remember, students, as you are walking up the stairs or down the hallways, always keep to the right. This is going to help us with congestion of traffic and to make sure that everybody can get there as quick as possible.
And the second floor, highlighted right here on your map.
On your schedule, if you notice a room that's 200-something, 213 here, 212, 210, well, those rooms are all on the second story of the two-story building.
So now that we've left the second floor, let's go back down the stairs, through the cafeteria, up to the upper part of the building.
And we're leaving the second floor, and as always, as we're moving, let's please remember to stay to the right. All right, I just came to the east stairwell, back into the first floor of the two-story building, and I'm heading into the cafeteria. All right, so here's the cafeteria again. I'm about to take a left and go upstairs to the main building. There are two lunches that we run on a daily basis. If you're locating the building on the first floor or in the freshman hallway, you guys will have first lunch. Anywhere else, you'll have second lunch. So coming up the ramp right here, this is the senior hallway. If you have food nutrition, ProStart, or baking and pastries, it'll be down that hall out in the home ec building. Out here is the courtyard. This is where you'll be allowed to come out for lunch. And once we open the concession, this is where you'll come out here to concession. Let's go back into the main hall. Okay, so now we're in the main hall of the building.
Highlighted right here on your map.
And coming from the cafeteria, this is the annex gym. To the right is the library. The bathrooms by the library, students, these are the ones that are accessible. These are the ones you can use in the morning and during first or second lunch. We're out here in front of the school. This would be the main office right here. This is where we do our parent pickup and parent drop off. The doors open at 7 o'clock. This is where we'll line up. And this is where parent pickup is as well. It's important to know when you're doing parent pickup, please do so in this lane, not in this parking lot, not in the south parking lot. Please do parent pickup through this lane right here. So this is the day in the life of a kid that gets dropped off from parent pickup. Where do they go in the mornings? All right. So
okay, I'm dropped off. Mommy and daddy has just dropped me off. I'm gonna walk through these doors right here into the auditorium lobby.
As I walk into the auditorium lobby, there will be a metal detector right here, and then I'll go through the scan process, and then I'm welcome to hang out in this lobby down here. Behind the partitions are the hall to nowhere, and then also I can free to come up here and then take a right to go down back to the main hall, and the cafeteria is down here. In the morning, the hall right here, this is the freshman hall, this is off limits, but let's go ahead and go down here. For some of you, they'll have rooms on, when you see on your schedule, 500, 542, 546. That's the main hall all the way down to the band building out there. This is the freshman hall. This is the 600 hall.
for those of you that might have a class, and the class number is, let's just say, for example, 601, that says that you're on the freshman hall. Any class at 600 it notes that you are on the 600 hall.
Just another thing, students, if you go to your Google Classes, log on to Google, go to Google Classroom, you've already been uploaded into your schedule, whatever schedule you have. Yeah, that Google Classroom has already been created. We have been talking to our teachers already. They should have an introduction video to tell you some few things about themselves, their classroom, and what kind of materials you're going to need. So make sure that, again, log into Google Classroom. Your Google Classrooms have already been loaded. Go to that classroom and find that introductory video from your teacher. And that's going to conclude our Leesville High School orientation / open house virtual presentation. We hope that you found some of the components to be very helpful and useful, whether it's accessing the Remind or the YouTube channel or Facebook, or even how to navigate the Leesville High School website. We also hope that the tour of how to get around the school kind of helps you out along the way. We're excited about the school year. We're ready to get started. Let's all mask up and do our part so we can have a successful school year. Once a Wampus Cat, always a Wampus Cat. And I'm so glad I am a Wampus Cat. Thank you.
This was a Wampus Cat production. No Wampus Cats were harmed or injured during the filming of this presentation.